Yo, 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 yo. What is up, everybody? It is 6:38 p.m. Central Standard Time. This is Bowser Rules coming at you live from Chicagoland. I hope those that do live in the Chicagoland area or in Illinois in general are safe, because we are currently under a tornado watch, and from what I saw, it'll take effect until 9 o'clock tonight. So please, 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 I advise you guys to be careful. Other than that, I'm just gonna check something real quick, make sure everything's working properly. All right, we should be good. So, right off the bat, I wanted to say I had a really, really awesome weekend. My birthday was crazy, crazy. Was with family and friends. I hosted my birthday party over here at my place. I rented out a club room. It was really awesome. My mom, my dad came by. My brother was here. One of my cousins was here. And yeah, just good friends of mine were here. A few friends from high school. A friend from ever since I met them in middle school. Yeah, just a few other furry friends. It was good. Very good time. I got fucked up too, so I ended up getting a hangover the next day. But anyways, gonna be playing some Mario Kart 8. And again, I do hope that you guys are staying safe. Sorry, hold on. Also, I want to give a quick shout out to my friend Neo. I don't know if you're watching, Neo, or plan to at any point today, but I put on the skin that you gave me. It's a very nice gift. It's a Mario skin with the all the Mario games from Super Mario 64, Sunshine, and Galaxy on there. It's really awesome. I'm such a fucking Nintendo / Mario fan, so it's like, if I wasn't, Bowser Rules would also not be my username. I don't know what username I would have put, but you have collected 900 coins. A new vehicle customization option has been unlocked. I wonder what it is. just do online play. Yeah, why not? It's online play. Gotta be Bowser. Alright. What cover should I get? Sneaker. Nah. Koopa Clown. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. come on, internet. Don't you fuck with me now. Ooh. I probably should just hurry up and just fucking pick, because, these red ones look cute. Of course, I need Bowser. Get myself a drink. Mike's Hard Lemonade. And... oh. What the? Okay, that happened. Take one edible as well. Alright, let's see. Peas in the chat. Oh, hey, what's up? Malcolm, of course. Why did you enter like that? Trying to distract me. Don't distract me, Malcolm. Please. Oh, fuck. You're already distracting me. I'm just fucking falling out. That doesn't even matter. How you doing, Malcolm? Oh god, what the hell happened? Come on, come on! Come on! God. Ha! Oh god. No, Malcolm. Why is your 5G so shitty? Oh crap, I need that as well. Forgive me if I look tired, guys. I just woke up like an hour ago, so. Do I look tired? Maybe a little bit still, yeah, but. Mike's hard lemonade. I looked, I see your bitties, so thank you for the bitties. Much appreciated. Wow. Going against one person from Mexico, Japan, the rest from the United States. Oh, by the way, happy Indigenous Peoples Day, guys. Christopher Columbus can suck a huge fucking cock. Yeah. Not gonna get into why, but Christopher Columbus can fuck himself. Oh, Malk. Folks are so beautiful. I'm still in 8th place. Jesus. Now I'm in 9th place. Come on. Go! Yeah, there we go. Really? Bowser's expression. Bowser's emotions are kind of relatable. I might be floating in like the next 20 minutes or less because I took an edible. And I'm drinking alcohol, so that will boost it. Excuse me. Let's see where we go. They picked mine! Yes! Oh yeah, we're in the Toontown of Mario Kart. Nah, there's no cartoons, but I mean, it's tunes, it's music. So I mean, I guess you could say the characters in this game are tunes anyway, but. You know what has me wondering? I wonder if Mario Kart decided to just put Sora in Mario Kart since Sora is now in Smash. Oh, what the hell? Well, I'm gonna get you back. Don't you worry. Don't you worry, I'm gonna get you. Never mind, I'm in first. Oh, damn it! Oh, fuck. This music popping. Oh. Oh. Fuck you too. Okay. Wow! What the hell was that? What was that? I should have made that. That was bullshit. Yes! Bullet Bill! Haha! Okay, well, okay, I'll take sixth place. That's not bad. This is better than being a ninth. You're raging on fighters. I already imagined you just going, fuck. Just I'm sorry. I hope you win, Malcolm. Kick, whoever you're fighting, kick their ass. Please kick their ass. God, my eyes are kind of just bothering me a little bit. Oh, goodness. Alright, we're just... I have one person from Australia here. Alright. I think we're playing in the wrong map. I don't like that it's turning like that. I think I also made a big mistake. I didn't eat anything all day, and this is probably a little too fast. Let's not let these turns throw me off, please. Speaking of Luigi's Mansion, though, I definitely gotta play this Wednesday. But, well, not this Wednesday. I gotta beat Scooby-Doo Unmasked first before I do that. So my mission is to beat Scooby-Doo Unmasked this Wednesday. Go to the whole game. I mean, hopefully, at least. Then. Excuse me. Proceed with Luigi's Mansion the following week because. I will be excused me again because I'm yawning. I'll be up in Atlanta this weekend. And I got struck by lightning, and I'm tiny. Tiny Bowser? Okay, now we're back to Tiny Bowser. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing good. We're in third. Let's try to get to first. Yeah! Oh god. Second. Yeah! Yes, I got the second! Okay, that may not be first, but that's alright. I'm in second. That's good. Sorry, I'm just catching up, Malcolm. I think I did take the indica edible. And please have your caffeine. If you're sleepy, please get your boost. Get your coffee. Yarr, coffee. I don't know why I did that. Yarr, coffee. What the fuck? Oh, I'm gonna choke on my own spit from laughing. Carfee. You gonna give me some sativa? Okay. Oh, God. Oh god. This is definitely Candyland. See, now, I like sweets, but this hurts my heart looking at all this shit, man. Like, my heart's ready to burst, like, bust out of my fucking chest from seeing all this sweet shit on this fucking level. Or this racing stage. Because... Look at all this candy. Look at all the chocolate. Look at all the Laffy Taffy. This road is probably lemon cake or some shit. I don't know. But there's ice cream. Or it's probably cotton candy. I don't know. But it's diabetes land. That's what it is. Oh, we're just gonna sink in honey now, too, you know? Make it more of a trip to the diabetes. Yes. Oh, ow, okay, well. Goddamn. What? We're on the third last. Alright, come on. Well, speaking of which, I should mention something. Since I am gonna be out of town this weekend, I am really thinking of on Thursday when I do my art stream. I think I'm gonna make it an art stream and VR chat thing because. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to stream on Sunday because that's the day of my show up in Atlanta. And oh my god, I'm getting my ass kicked! Fucking... Goddamn!
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh god. I think I got sucker punched with the edible just now. What the hell? Is that supposed to be? I don't know what this person's supposed to be. This person right here. I don't know. I don't know. It looks like some sort of character that I just can't put my name on. I don't know. Okay, I gotta erase them.
Okay.
Yeah, man.
chance.
I think I know that I'm gone. Yes! Yes! Oh, please don't come at me, Red Shell. Please, not today. This ain't your day to shine, bitch. Fuck out of here. Ha ha! I got it. I got first. Wait, I'm just catching up. Said you're saying I'm higher than whatever Elton John does on Thursdays or whatever Garrett usually says. Oh yeah, no, it's like, yeah, he says something with Elton John. I can't believe it. Red shell right up Bowser's tailpipe. Ow. That doesn't sound hot at all, dude. That sounds like BDSM gone wrong. I feel like that would be more like Donkey Kong's thing. I mean, well, or King K. I don't know. Wait, what, King K. Rool? No, I feel like King K. Rool would deliver that shit. He got a 4-inch diameter going on back there. Yeah. I mean, he does. I mean, we're getting into Bowser's anatomy, I guess, today, tonight. Oh god. Well, when, like, what? It's Candyland again. Or Diabetes. Why am I going through the blue and yellow? I almost called it blue and yellow. It's not even blue and yellow, it's blue and yellow. Like Zoink Scoob is blue and yellow. The red doesn't help either. No, no, no. Oh, this is pink. Wait. Yeah, this is pink. Pink kind of doesn't help either. None of these help. This world is like... I can't... Come on. Oh wait, I know what this road is now. This road looks like a Twinkie. It's a Twinkie road. Oh shit. Wow. Oh, you were talking about his vehicle. Whoops. Okay, alright, that makes sense. I'm just catching up. Also, those just tuning in, hello. I'm Bowser Rules. I'm also currently floating. Okay, you were talking about his booty. Well, either way, it's a backside, I guess. Backside of the vehicle. That's a car boot. And regardless, you're talking about a butt, so. I wish there was a way I could just use my fire breath to take all these trees down. Nah, but then Nintendo wouldn't like that, because then it would just... That wouldn't make it. By lightning. Yeah, we get hit by lightning. Not only do you shrink, but the music just sounds really super distorted. I'm gonna make myself something in a minute because I am getting hungry now.
some coffee.
I want pumpkin coffee. Please. I don't want no black coffee and like just bitter coffee. Like, I don't like that stuff at all.
This had Boo, King Boo right there.
Didn't even get it.
Ha.
Yes, this needs flavor. Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm gonna leave the group for a minute. I'm gonna make myself something. All right, we'll have one more bottle of Mike's lemonade. Okay.
continue to do versus, this time I will be Dry Bowser.
Baby Park. Please, Baby Park. Baby Park, Baby Park, Baby Park, Baby Park. Baby Park.
Please. Please.
Ah, shit. No Baby Park. Wow. Oh, why am I getting hit? Why am I getting hit with a damn boomerang? I will show you actually, which I'm gonna get right now. I'm gonna be real quick with the game. Hold on. It is a chicken thingy. It's a chicken. Ow, my hand. It's a chicken pita thing. I don't know what it's called. It's like a chicken wrapped in a pita bread with cheese in it or some shit like that. No, not a peanut. It's not no peanuts in it. No. I wouldn't be eating something with peanuts. That would kill me. I would die live on stream. Oh man. Oh my god, what is going on with my controller?
Why so I scoop my controller?
God damn it. Wow.
No, no peanuts. No, no. No peanut, please.
Come on, baby park, let's go. Baby park, baby park. Baby park. I just barely missed that. Oh my god.
I'm like head to head with Iggy. Oh shit.
Damn it.
Oh, I got fifth.
It looks like it's sitting in the Dragon Ball world.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Folky Fox Deer? Welcome to the stream. You said this map damn near gives me motion sickness when I play it. Yeah, some certain maps will do that to you. Especially when you're high, like me. I mean, I'm not getting motion sickness, but it's like, it definitely throws me off. Ow! Damn, jeez. Ow. Excuse me. Alright, fourth place ain't bad. It ain't bad in improv. Right. Mm-hmm. Every part. Baby shark, no, not that one, no. Damn, I ended up in 7th place.
Oh well, that's Baby Park for you anyways, right?
It may look easy, but it gets chaotic in like 20 seconds. Excuse me. Woo! Good God. Okay. CB, you're Toadette. I see you, CB. Hello, CB.
Yeah.
a friend of mine see these on the website.
Rat. Hey Cloudy, what's up? Welcome to the stream. I am currently high. So forgive me. I'm just in my zone. good God.
Different people. Not to watch Squid Game, oh my goodness. My birthday was amazing. I had a really good time with friends. On Friday, you know, dance session. A friend of ours came from out of town and visited. He came by to our sesh, which I'm gonna give him a shout out. Suko, shout outs to Suko. Suko, I love you. I miss you already. Keep up the good work, man. You are a really amazing dancer. Like, I'm being dead ass serious. Like, you really are an amazing dancer. You know, part of CC Crew, you know, shout outs to CC Crew. CC Crew, you know what you're doing, so. Yeah, we had a good time, and we went to Chinatown to eat after that. then Saturday, I had a party over here at my place, so it was a club room that I rented out. And, had my family over, my mom was here, my dad, my dad's girlfriend, my brother was here, very close friends, some few furry friends. It was, honestly, it was like overall kind of a furry party, but, I mean, there were no fursuits worn, but, wow, I completely, well, anyway, yeah, again, like, I'm, just messed up right now. I'm really high and kind of drunk a little bit. I hope you're doing well, Cloudy. I'm just, again, I'm here in my zone, you know? Oh, CB1. Oh, hey, look at that. He's got the crown. Yee boy. That's right. CB, you won. You did it. I was dead ass last. Holy shit. God damn. Don't worry guys, I'm not tired. I was up already like an hour ago. So I should be good. Rainbow Road! Oh wow, what a level. Rainbow Road is ridiculous, guys. No matter what which Mario Kart is from, it's just... Rainbow Road is designed to be held as a racing club. Especially when in Mario Kart Double Dash, which I love Mario Kart Double Dash, that level of Rainbow Road is really, really ridiculous. Wow! I got him 4! Oh no, I'm at 6. Oh, I'm at 4. Oh man, I'm so close. Damn it, now I'm at 9. Fuck. Whoa!
can't even drive on it at all. So trippy. So many colors of the Skittles. Love the rainbow taste. What's up, Heavy Sauce? How you doing, man? I hope you're doing well. I am currently in outer space right now. I mean, I am literally in outer space in this level, but I mean, I'm in... Wow, I can't talk now. Jeez. I'm in outer space in a sense that involves green stuff. That's good, Heavy Sauce. Yeah, I'm doing good too. Hope you're doing well. I will plan a smash day for you again. Utter space. Oh. Yeah, I'm in the zone, man. I am in the zone. CB won again! Look at that! CB! Holy shit, CB. You are good at Mario Kart 8. I suck. Oh my god. Oh, I mean... It's no worries, man. I'm just like... Just doing my thing. Oh god. Oh, it's got a... Wow, this is hitting me a lot. This is hitting me a lot. Oh, wow. Good lord. My head is currently experiencing a massage now. It's like a tiny one, but... That goes to show you what weed does to you. And other stuff. Well, you know, alcohol. But.
Oh my god, it's Diabetes Land again. Good lord.
Wow, look at the nostalgia. Look at the... It's the brownie things. Look, the brownies that you get in, like, elementary school. Type kind of brownies. I thought, as a kid, I thought those were M&M's, but those were not M&M's. It's just some sort of weird sprinkle thing.
What?
What? Oh, so close.
Yay, I finished the Thea. Apple Cider Lake? It looks like honey. It looks like honey.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Wow. I didn't even focus much on the world anymore. That's how so, like, that's how
much in the zone I was. I didn't even bother to look at much. It's just that's how focused I was. Like, I was focused on Bowser. Dry Bowser. That I just didn't... I did not... I'm aware that I was in Diabetes Land, but... Come on, stop yawning! God damn. I call it Cake Land, in my opinion. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Man, but CB, holy crap, you're just winning. CB, you know what? If you ever get a chance to look back at this stream, you definitely should consider entering in Mario Kart tournaments, man, because holy shit, you are on fire, dude. Oh god, this Wario thing. I mean, I guess the music fits. This stage is just so rage-inducing sometimes. Like right there. Like wow. Wow. Okay. Why? Why? Why not?
Bowser lost, though. All the way in fifth place.
Well, I guess it's better than being in 12th place, but... Oh no, CB didn't get the crown. No. Oh, there are people coming in now. All right, I think I'm gonna pick Donut Plains 3. Alright, man. Thanks for coming in the stream, Heavy Sauce. You go kick some ass, man. Be the best damn Smash commentator ever.
Oh, God.
I gotta battle you again soon. I gotta beat you. Sorry. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought that hit CB. I'm not sorry. No, I take that back. But CB hit me, though. Why? CB, why? I thought we were friends. Don't understand racing games. I'm maneuvering best I can, but still get by. Hey, Malcolm, it's all right, man. You know, everybody has different focuses or tastes as far as video games go. I'm not a big fan of RPGs, even though I've played like Mario-based RPGs, but I don't understand them because, there's like certain things in like the game, it's like you have to do a specific mission, and then if you have to go somewhere, and it's like, I end up getting lost. I don't know what the fuck, where else to go after. It just gets really complicated, but I'm trying my best to understand it and maneuver it myself because I'm trying to open myself up to RPGs. You know. Blue Bear Brew. Yes. All but love and Mario Kart.
Even though Mario Kart is known to be the type to lose friendships sometimes. Which is a thing, which, I mean, it's a joke, but if you legitimately unfriend somebody over a game of Mario Kart, that, then there's something wrong with you. Like, come on. Like, it's just a video game. Like, I never got why some people are so... They get so mad to the point where they end up chucking their video game controller across the room and it ends up breaking and busting into, like, a million pieces. And this goes for, like, Smash players as well. Some Smash players out there be getting really salty when they lose because, like, it just, they just blow up. They can't, they don't shake the person's hand, and it's like, what? Dude, come on. Show some sportsmanship, man. And just... It's just a game. Why are you gonna bust your $60 or $70 controller over a video game? I play video games just for fun. Even if I do a terrible job at some certain games, I don't care. It's fun. It's all in fun. I mean, there's nothing wrong with, you know, shit talking too. Like, playful shit talking. So. Just don't be an asshole. Just don't be an ass. What's up, CB? You were kicking ass, man. Like, you were, like, on a winning streak. You should definitely consider entering in a tournament. Oh, God! Stretch!
I think you're pretty good, man. I think, legitimately, I think you are. Because all these racers are pretty much pros. Majority of them.
The guy's username, Harry Butt.
Oh, God.
I kind of want to purposely just be in last, just to see his name. Hairy butt. Whoa, that was trippy. Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Oh, hairy butt. There you go, hairy butt. What's up, hairy butt? What's up, hairy butt? What the fuck? Come on. Oh, whoa. Oh god. Wow.
Yep, you read that right. CB, look, it was Harry Butt in there. It was 7th place, Harry Butt. I wonder if Harry... Wait, CB, you won again! Oh my god! CB! Whoa, CB! Holy shit, dude. I'm telling you, you gotta enter a tournament. Oh man. There you go. Harry Butt's right there. Right there, right there, right there. You see? Harry Butt. What? Malcolm, you got a story to tell me about a... Oh boy. This should get... What the hell was that? Whoever threw those shells, thank you. Damn, I was gonna get the ball.
Hairy butt!
Damn it.
Thanks for coming on stream, Cloudy. Yeah. Ooh, God. All right. Well, it's been a good hour, close to 2 hours.
I think I'm gonna end the stream. I had some good races. Good racing. Not Cloudy.
CB taking another win. Oh man. What was I gonna say? Oh, right. Thank you so much for tuning in, guys. Thank you for joining the stream, man. I'm definitely looking forward to seeing you again the next Monday after I get back from Atlanta, so that'll be nice. Thank you those who tune in stream. Bear hugs, yeah. I love hugs. Sorry guys, I'm trying to think. Also, yes, just tune in Wednesday, where I will be streaming Scooby-Doo Unmasked again. I'm gonna try to beat the whole game because I plan to stream Luigi's Mansion, the first Luigi's Mansion on GameCube, next Wednesday. That'll be really nice. There's a plan for this Thursday as well. Besides my art stream, there is a huge possibility I will mix that in with VR chat meet. Because this weekend I am going to be out of town up in Atlanta with my improv group. It's improv, baby. Definitely would appreciate you guys checking us out. Let me just pull up the link for our page real quick. Give me 1 second. Right here, that is our link to our page, and then let me double check the calendar over here real quick. Next weekend, save the date because October 23rd is our next meetup at the Galloping Ghost Arcade, our furry meetup that we're having as well. We got a bunch of groups, group links and details for you. We definitely require people to be vaccinated, fully vaccinated, not partially, fully vaccinated. COVID-19, we do take very, very seriously.
We want to make sure that people at our meets are safe. So definitely, you have to provide a vaccination card to me in PM, in private messages. Let me just pull up our details or our group links real quick. So yeah. Okay. Here we go. This is all of our links to our pages. We got a Facebook, a Twitter, a Telegram, an Instagram. So, and as you can see, we also cater to those outside of the Midwest area in general as well. We do hold online events, which I'm still figuring out when a good time would be to host one. Probably do another online game night possibly, or just play one game for the night or something. I will definitely get around to it. But anyways, yes, so for the next weekend, definitely save the date. October 23rd at the Galloping Ghost Arcade. 23rd. Galloping. Ghost Arcade. In Brookfield. Oh, CB, I have not played Phasmophobia, but I should try the game out. I hear that a lot of people actually like the game a lot. Give me one second. Just typing out the address. Yeah, so that is name of the place, Galloping Ghost Arcade in Brookfield, Illinois, and the address is 9415 Ogden Avenue. Once again, thank you for tuning in to my stream. Tune in this Wednesday for some more Scooby-Doo Unmasked, and this Thursday for my art stream. So, yeah, that could be a neat game night suggestion. But yes, thank you so much. I love you guys. You guys have a fantastic night, so.